every person who ever visited Los Angeles thought that the LAPD were like a spinoff of the Ku Klux Klan. I'd never seen a police force like that.
And the way they treated black people was much more aggressive and violent than, say, the police in San Francisco or even the Oakland police, which were pretty low down.
There was great suspicion amongst the black community about the police department in general. There was a view that the police department was not the friend of the black community. They were occupying the black community. They were not a partner with the black community.